right, party all night. Wild 20, game one. But both our players are getting in the groove.
The boys are back with a brand new track. Kyle Ward, yeah, come on. Your body go. No amateurs here, dance like the pro. Let everybody know you're not a beginner. No matter what, you're always a winner. Good vibes in the place to be. Cows on the beat and stands for MC. Who is who with the new dance moves? Time to show and prove. Get in the groove, now damn. Feel the vibe, keep the party live. With your feet from front, back, side to side. Having a good time, keep your hands high. Everybody put them up in the sky. Never ever stop, keep moving till you drop. Show them what you got and give them your best shot. Here's a chance to dance and move to new heights, all right? So party on. I dance like a pro, but keep on moving. It's a step revolution. Stay in the groove and lose out of sight. Party all day, party all night.
Corey closes out game one with that perfect combo. Very well executed. As you can see, that chart very heavily on different syncopations and changes in pattern all throughout. I think it's a very challenging thing to read if you're less familiar with the game. And Corey showed some pretty good knowledge of the chart there. So we'll see now going into his preferred effect for game two, Crazy Loop. This is a little bit of a backloaded chart, so I think it's pretty much anyone's game up until the very end with how this chart is structured. Welcome back to Commentary Water Salads.
Thank you. We are in a good spot with our card draws. We're kind of at a little bit of a hold up with conflicts with